So we're just gonna proceed that with kick now. So if you're long with the team, right, I'm gonna go football kick, right? Bam, bam, and then come back. And then he's gonna do the same thing that we just talked about, right? So all we're doing is we're adding in now.
Rather than just landing it on the guard.
many different ways to throw that, ways to set it up, but those are just a few examples, right? Now we're just gonna go from Nohas to Kowloy, right? Start with the right, where everybody's usually comfortable with, and then we'll go to the left, let's go different mechanics. We're gonna go from, say, back to the knees, we go from that left knee, push, right? There you have the distance, right? So that's first knee defense, right? If he's going long knee, push me off balance, right? And then he gains all that distance. So if I'm going to push, step, and then follow it, right? So you're going up towards the chest to the neck, or chest to the throat is the target. Don't aim for the head because you flip over the top rope. And if you do that, you knock yourself out, you lose the fight. So when he goes to knee, push, step, and then knee, right? And you get a little lift off the back of his head as well, right? Push, step, and then knee, right? But see how when I do this, I'm basically trying to kick myself in the butt? All right, this is important too. If I just do this, I'm gonna kick the legs. See that a lot of times these guys are lazy and they're here and then they get sweat. That insults the injury, you know. Trying to look cool and now you're on the ground. So when I do this, go to the knee, push, step, reach up. Get that out of the way. It's also gonna give you a little more leverage to jump up. Make sure you put your hip in just like it's a regular knee. But try to get some hang time. Right? Got it? Guys, here. One, step, right? You're gonna give a little bit of a switch. You go in, right? So, one, right? You're gonna come up with the right, and then you have the left. Right? Same target, right? On the chest, up in the chin. So make sure if you're on the defense, you have the hand there, right? Back, right? So, so again, the mechanics are right? Make sure the hip goes forward. Your hands stay up here or they can grab the head. Right? Okay, push. Up. Yeah. Right here, target right here. Got it? Alright, be careful with it, guys. Let's go! Here. Alright, swing it out. Up to the neck. Here. Out. Yeah. Got it? Alright, let's try it.
It's easy as that.
Right? So it's easy. I have control. I put it wherever I want it to go. Modify. Again, it's not going to look as pretty as the masters, but if you want to pull this off the fight, that's what